security does not come from nuclear weapons. Security comes when the lives of its people are improved. It comes when people are free to pursue their happiness.